While staying at home, it's very important to keep a routine. My wife and I have dinner together every day at 12:59. I love that one-to-one time.